Welcome to Spirit of Life Embassy. You are watching Prophet Prince Joshua Ajayi as he proclaims God's will and as he reveals divine inspirational truth beyond measure. God said in Deuteronomy 18 verse 7.
Satan, take your hands off from God's property. One, two, three, four, five. Yes. I disconnected. I see a chain that has been broken right now. Yes. I command it to be free right now.
Jesus.
Amen. I cover you with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift your hands up. I bless you with the grace of God. I bless you with the anointing of God. I bless you with favor. May the Lord cause his face to shine towards you. May the Lord smile over your life. May you see good things in your life. In the name of Jesus, you are lifted. You are blessed. In Jesus' name. Let's share the grace together. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us forever. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Do you know what? Greet seven people is a sign of perfection, and tell them that my testimony has been released. Only seven.